64, and they have been in the second round of the 2019 NCAA Division I tournament.